Not having my best front nine, but a short par five to finish off.
My favourite.
And I've whacked that down the middle, not into the fire, fortunately. That's a 5-iron from about 200. Pulled it a little left, but onto the fringe, and now we have an absolute monster. Let's face it, there's no chance of me reaching this hole. Here we go. What the...